In this video, I show you how to create a brand new YouTube channel. Hi creators, my name is Joe and welcome to Ubitronics. This is the third video in a short series on how to create your YouTube channel from scratch. In the previous video, we went over the importance of commitment and the length of time it will take you to actually create videos on YouTube. Given that you're still watching, I'm assuming I haven't scared you off, and you're ready to commit to those kind of time frames and get started by creating our YouTube channel. Okay, so the first thing we need to do is make sure that we're signed in. If for any reason you've been signed out from the previous video, then come back to youtube.com, go to the sign in button in the top right, and if it remembers your account, then you'll have this option to click onto your account here, or it might come up with a pop-up box that says enter your email address. Use the same email and password that we created in lesson one. For the remainder of this series, I'll assume that you are logged in and able to access your account like you see me being able to with the little icon in the top right to indicate that I'm logged in. Now, assuming that you are logged in, you have a create channel option here. Do not use it. What this is going to do is it's going to create a personal channel on your Google account. So we do not want to create a personal channel. We want to create a brand channel. Come down to settings and then click on add or manage your channels. As you can see here, I've got no channel available, but I do have the option to create a channel here. And this is where you'll add your channel name, which can be different from your actual name. So for example, on my live channel, I've got Ubitronics as my channel name, but my actual name is Joe Cullen. For this series, I'm going to create a pretend gaming channel. So I'm going to call mine Ultimate Gamer. Click on the little tick box here, which it says it's creating a new account for you, which is absolutely fine. Click on create. And now you'll see that this icon up here has changed from J, which was my first letter of my initial Joe, to Ultimate Gamer, or the first letter U, which is now showing that I'm connected with a brand account. If I click onto that, you can see the details here have just changed very slightly. And you can also go down to switch account and you've got the two accounts. This is the brand account and this is your personal account. As you can see, the personal account has no channel associated with it, whereas the brand account has a channel, and at the moment we have no subscribers, but later on that will tell you exactly how many subscribers you do have. So stay connected on the brand account, and this is your bare bones brand account ready for you to use and upload your videos to YouTube. Now, a really common mistake that people make right at the start of their YouTube journey is that they will not notice which account they are logged into. So at some point, if things are going a bit weird and it's asking you to create names and channels and stuff, it might be that you're actually logged in to your personal account and not your brand account. The easiest way to stop this from happening is go into your settings, view advanced settings, and then make this channel, in my case, Ultimate Gamer, the default when I sign in to my account. So if you tick that, it's going to default you to your Ultimate Gamer brand channel every single time that you log in to YouTube on your account. Now, that's probably what you want to do, but be aware you can still log in and change back to your personal account by going up into the settings and switching account here. When you click onto your icon, instead of it saying create a channel here, it will say your channel. And if you click, and this is your bare bones channel, so you're able to start uploading videos. In the very next video, I'll explain how to enable additional features such as live streaming, so your channel is set up in the correct way from the get-go. I hope this has been helpful. Please consider liking and subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.